What is up guys, welcome back to my channel APS Tech. Please don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. And guys, let's get started. And guys, for today's video I'm going to show you the review of OnePlus 5T. So guys, this one is the black matte black color which I got. I am using this device now. I'll show you. It does have a fingerprint sensor here at the back side, and it also has a face unlock, and it has C-type cable connectivity and headphone jack here, and some speakers we get, and mics, and a back camera, and here is the front camera. Now guys, we will do a camera test of this device, but first I will show you. Here is a volume button, and here is a mute button. You can mute your device from here. And here is a power button. So we will start it from the fingerprint sensor. And it started. I will click a picture and show you. Let me click it. I'll click a picture of this mug. Let me click. The portrait mode is on like this. Okay guys, I'm done with it. It's loading. And I got it. Guys, this is the picture you can see here, and I have one more picture of this mug. As you can see guys, it got blur from the back. And let's click a normal picture of this mug at the auto mode. We click with flash. Guys, this is the picture, which is so good. So guys, this was the camera test, and we will do a speed test now. We will open camera and see how it works. And it does have a panorama, and it is very fast. And we will open the game Clash Royale. Very fast. Open. And let's open the Play Store. So fast guys. As you can see, if you want to buy this phone, you can get a link in description. Subscribe my channel and press the notification bell. As you can see, it is so fast. Guys, its slow motion is not that much good, but in this price range it is okay, and camera quality is good, and portrait mode is also good, and time lapse is okay, and it does have 128GB memory, and also it has 8GB RAM. And it is the Oreo version. I will show you a ringtone, which is the OnePlus ringtone. We will search for ringtone, phone ringtone, and here it is, OnePlus tune. Here it is guys, you can listen it. So guys, this is the OnePlus tune. And let's go back. And it does have some gestures, like if you will make V, then a flashlight will start. See, and V, and stop, and O. You can make any alphabet you want, and you can also change the color of this light here. It is good phone in this price range, and it is all for today's video. Please like and subscribe my YouTube channel, and don't forget to click the notification bell, and bye.